American Nightmare has arrived.
The son of a dream looking to realize his destiny in WWE.
The following is a tag team Extreme Rules match. Introducing first, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes.
Multiple tag team and Intercontinental Championship reigns during his first run here in WWE. But now that the prodigal son has returned, Cody Rhodes has reached main event status.
Spent a decade atop WWE with the accolades to prove it.
And from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Freakin' Rollins!
A decade of being WWE's freaking workhorse, and the WWE Universe is finally singing his praises.
Yeah!
Anybody in WWE runs their mouth quite as much as Seth freaking Rollins.
Yeah, but nobody delivers on their promises like he does either.
And from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 220 pounds, CM.
If this person spent as much time focused on their ring work as they do for standing up for what they believe in, they'd maybe be undefeated.
Corey, I think sometimes a person's courage and character speaks louder than their record.
Really? Show me the last time someone got a title match because of their courage and character.
A guy who treats every match as if it's the biggest one of his career. He definitely plans to steal the show tonight.
Here comes the Viper.
The most lethal superstar in WWE history.
And representing RK-Bro from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton!
The definition of a WWE superstar, and in my opinion, there is no one as gifted in this game as Orton.
Now, Corey, I agree. Legendary factions, all-time tag teams. But Randy Orton is best when he does some solo work.
And when he's doing said solo work, Randy Orton is one of the most sadistic individuals the WWE has ever known.
The more hostile the environment, the more at home Randy Orton seems to be.
Randy Orton has made a career out of psychologically dissecting his opponents.
And many of the victims who have fallen for the Viper's schemes stay down for good.
Writes his own story in Venom. Randy Orton can't be controlled. This is the one type of match where any and all rules go out the window.
Well, the reason they named a premium live event after this type of match, the type of mayhem in an extreme rules match deserves the biggest possible stage.
Trying to run into a neck breaker.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Oh, my!
He's back into the ring. Well-executed suplex. Just rubbing salt in the wound now. Look at this. Snap suplex. Hits him with the counter.
Look at this.
Oh.
Suicide dive.
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Curling your own body like that is insane.
What's the biggest risk in a false count anywhere match?
I'd say a false sense of security. Oftentimes in a standard match, you could roll out of the ring when you're in trouble, but that's not the case here. You need to treat every setting like it's high risk.
Into the barricade.
Oh!
And finds a counter.
You never see that coming.
Up and... Oh! Spiked with a Frankensteiner.
So much torque on the knee and ankle.
A familiar...
He's going for the pin! This could be it!
Now a step up in Zagari, right in the ear.
This match grinded him down a little.
Good technique reversing Rollins. Got him where he wants him. And double fucking arrow.
Incredible.
Versatility from Rollins.
Look at this slingshot cross body. That was ridiculous.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear. Absolute reckless abandon.
He's on his heels a bit now.
Showing a lot of fortitude in this extreme rules match for sure. But not sure how much more tenable it could be.
These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplying.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. Well, I can wait for a couple hundred years, but you know why?
If the Billy Goat's curse is in effect.
Unlucky situation for Rollins.
Start the count.
Solid contact from the Viper.
Lives to fight another day.
What a DDT. Spiked. Oh, what a drop kick. Rollins knows just what he needs to do to end this. And we might be about.
Stop, Zinko!
position. Just pure brutality.
Oh, easy.
They're playing away. He's battling this area.
And there's the cover.
The count was stopped before it started.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there.
Boom! DDT.
Coming back in the ring.
Got the stomping impact. This deep into a match is where trouble arises, where injuries may occur. You've got to think long-term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the boldest thing these superstars are thinking about.
Escape just in time.
Side rush and leg sweep.
Reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Just will it be? Oh, he got the shoulder up.
This started as a match. Now it's a test of will.
Oh, roundhouse kick.
And listen to this place. It's
Cody Rhodes hooks it up.
Randy Orton has been eliminated.
This is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I think he's... He's making it.
Uh-oh. Rollins got out of the way.
We might be close to the end.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
Left hand right to the gut.
Boom. Knee right to the face.
Oh, man. He avoids the damage.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
Oh, man.
Oh, colliding with a barricade. Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade.
Bang!
Nothing got him here! Oh, he's out at two!
Incredible resiliency.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring.
Oh, man. Ladies and gentlemen, batter up.
And he goes into the ring. Able to sidestep it.
From the top.
Oh, misses the mark. And he chooses to go.
Has been eliminated.
But just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
That's not right.
He's able to sidestep there.
He had it scouted.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
And Seth is reeling after absorbing that attack.
Seth has got to dig deep and find a way to push through this.
Boom, dropped on the crown.
Keeps coming.
Kick to the gut.
Dragged around into a neck breaker.
He skirts around it.
Time to go for a ride.
Bang! What a move. Able to get the advantage here.
An agile escape.
What Seth Rollins was expecting. He thought this match was his. Heads out in the air.
Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage.
The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
Reversals, reversals, and more reversals.
A humiliating slap.
Got him where he wants him.
Up and up the arrow suplex.
And back in the ring we go.
He's ready to knock one out of the park by the looks of him.
Springboard clothesline.
Oh no, not with the bell.
Clothesline.
Rollins with a reversal.
He clearly has dangerous intentions in mind here, gentlemen.
Bang!
Dodges out of the way.
Placed in the corner. Up on the turnbuckle now.
These two have fought tooth and nail.
Wait a second.
You're gonna be taking that dirt now.
It's going to take more than that to keep Seth Rollins down. I can tell you that much.
How much more can you give, though? Was that the last drop of gas left in Seth's tank?
I thought it was over. The WWE Universe thought it was over. But you got to do a little more to finally finish this.
Rollins escaping danger. He saw that one coming.
Jarring impact.
Needs to figure this out.
This can't be how Rollins envisioned his night going.
And he sends him into the corner. He deflects it right back.
And the damage must be mounting on the torso.
Here's a cover.
Could be it.
Got it. They outlasted every other team in this match.
And here's another look at some incredible action from a match that we're not likely to stop talking about for a long, long time.
Here are your winners, CM Punk and Randy Orton.
An emphatic victory for your winners. An impressive effort from this duo.
For my money, these two just might be the best tag team on the roster today.